So, this camera doesn't seem like it's adjusted right. I bumped it the other day, and now it's like it looks off. Probably shouldn't even worry about it. Better than it was. Okay, so y'all haven't seen the Hall of Shame. We're gonna be adding two more names. Okay, so we got Dr. Disrespect, Sniper Wolf, Snake, Sneeko, but they're put in here for pedophilia and stuff. But we're gonna be adding Bubble Cop, Mr. Beast. Yeah. Right now, I need to eat something. I literally was working on thumbnails, and my girlfriend called, and that took up some time, but it was fine. I was like, I was gonna start around 4 or 5. This is pretty much is 4 right now, more or less. We're gonna get this stream started. I just need to actually eat something. I guess you guys can watch me. Fuck it. Why not? Why not? I got me some Burger King last night. It's actually after the stream. I was surprised I was able to buy Burger King at like 3 in the morning. But I was like, I'm really hungry and I'm really tired. I probably shouldn't do that. But it worked. This is the honey mustard. I'm just putting cold ass fries into it. I could heat it up. That's fine, cold. So I ordered the pack that's supposed to have more of these in it. I got 3. I don't understand why they sent me 3, but it was late. I'll give it to them, whatever. One thing I said to myself was, I'll give Burger King another chance. Because they say they're open 24 hours. So why would they be trying to push themselves to do all that? Or let's just not buy their food. Alright, damn, alright. Is it really any better or any worse than McDonald's? It's actually about the same in my opinion. Like, actually, this is probably better, slightly, but not by much. Burgers weren't horrible. They're actually really all right. I say texture is overall the thing that I look at. I mean, they go down really easy. It's not a lot of hassle. You just take a bite. It's like that classic feeling, like that kid could eat this. Like, that's what I like about Burger King and McDonald's is like the food is so simple that anybody can just eat it and it's not like too much. This is gonna be a long stream. Just gonna tell you guys that. Not like last night's. It was like 7 hours. It may be a 4 or 5 hour stream, give or take. All right. So I got the second laptop, second computer. What am I trying to say? Pull up a reference. Do the same thing we did yesterday. There's no spin wheel. It's just gonna be me drawing. So, woo! Get excited. Also, this was already open. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just like, hey, it's already ready to go. Everything's good.
I wiped all my stuff down. Wiped down the table. Wiped down this.
It's not perfect. There's still like marks and stuff on my desk from past projects. But again, it's a cheap desk. I may permanently use it for a drawing desk. Just because. You know, so eventually I'm going to replace this thing. But that's going to be a whole task in itself. I can't think about that day right now. That's too much. Get it out of your head. Not going to think about it.
Okay.
What I like about doing these drawing streams is I can see chat on the TV. I love doing these because I don't have to do any, like, fancy fucking, like, pulling up my phone, looking at the stream preview. None of that shit. I just get to chill. Yep. We get to chill. Alright. Woo! And this is, okay, I said no spin wheel, but this is a spin wheel of some kind. It's not the same, but it's still fun. It's still beautiful. Oh, it is, it is. Yeah, buddy. Okay. Just double checking everything, making sure it's looking all right. Okay. Exposure looks okay. I'm not really like being picky too much with it. Alright, alright. We're going on my chopping block.
I gotta say, I feel like a huge sense of peace and relief today. And I'm gonna say why. It's because, again, that old roommate left. And I'm not supposed to feel good about it. But I just feel so calm. Like a huge weight has just been lifted off my shoulders. So, who's first?
Oh, going back to the art conversation. Who's first on this? Bubble Cop or Mr. Beast? I'm shrugging. I don't know. But I'm leaning towards Mr. Beast.
I thought of something really stupid.
Was mixing him with his logo, making it look bad.
How am I going to do that? Has anybody ever done such a thing?
I'm gonna do something nobody's done. And that is the undoable.
Okay.
Your Beast logo. Okay. I'm a very good artist. I'm a very good freestyle artist when it comes to this stuff. There's a high chance I can get this done very well. I'm not trying to make it look super amazing or anything either. But I'm not going to lie. You know? Like, I'm a freestyle artist. That's what I do. That's really what I do. I don't know why I switched over to that, but it has to do with my painting experience. So,
Something's on my leg. I'm just on my leg right now. I need a side view of his face. Yeah, I don't need to think about this too much. The whole point of doing this is just pulling up some images and then just working with what you got. That's really the core of it. The references don't need to be fancy. Okay, y'all know what the Mr. Beast logo looks like. But I'll pull up references. I guess. Imagine just doing AI, using AI for this. You could. Imagine I come up with something good looking instead of bad. Like it's actually decent. Everyone's like, bro, make a fucking caricature. Everything going wrong with these content creators, the people who get hushed or silenced, it's kind of crazy. But another thing is that it needs to be expounded on. It needs to be touched on because it is wrong. People who don't have like enough of a moral sense or conscience don't know what to think about any of this. They're not really reacting or responding. Like, for example, we got Dr. Disrespect. I don't even know what his sub count looks like right now. All right. I'm gonna look it up. I've been checking it off and on. No, he's the same. He's at the same subscriber count. Doesn't matter, really. All right. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh yeah, I was gonna pull up some music. That's right. Which I have no preference or care if it's copyright again at this point, because I don't do this for money. Not the art streams. I mean, technically everything I'm doing is copyright. So I'm not gonna try to make money off of it. Alright. Peaceful night campsite for a cozy cyberpunk lo-fi.
If you're seeing this video, it's your sign that you have a message inside you that is meant to reach a whole bunch of people. And my guess.
Yeah, that's pretty peaceful. Alright. First order of business. How to make him look. Well, first we gotta just take elements. Like, imagine you're editing an image in your head. So you just take an element. So we wanna make it look bad. Yeah, I'm gonna start with like simple, like we're pulling his gums out or something like that. Can't can't hear myself talk. The music's so loud, I just turned it down a little bit. Alright. So. And then if I bring the nose, like, up, guess that'll work. Let me pull up the image reference.
You guys can see. It will not work. I'll just use that one. Done. Good. There. That's the one we're using. That's simple.
But I can adjust most of this in my head, like, as if he's not. Like, we're gonna fuck with the proportions and angles a lot. So I'm gonna fart. I just farted. Can't reverse that. No uno reversing. Once this gets put down, it's permanent. Like, this is, I mean, once we start doing this, I can erase stuff, but, like, none of this is going to be changed.
You could already tell where this is going with the image. Should I turn it back up? I can't see it well enough.
I need to figure out if I want the chin to go further out. I kind of want it to go further out. I'm gonna mix it with the logo though. Like, just make it like crappy face paint. That's what I could do. This is like, the lip is all messed up now. Alright. I'm actually gonna steal elements from the logo and somehow, like, image kit bash. I'm kit bashing stuff. But it's like, how am I gonna do it? With the answering the question as I do this. Yeah. I want his tongue and his teeth just to be like, I don't know. Oh my gosh. Can't believe I actually said I would vote for him if he ran for president, and now I'm like in this completely different opinion. Like, I went from that to thinking, yeah, maybe he's not a great guy. Oh my gosh, is that the dumbest shit in the world? Just like throwing cat ear like muff things on his head. Chin hair here. He looks like Shrek. This looks like that dude from the Goonies. I'm just gonna, okay, I have a really fun idea. This, I'm just going to, like, oh, yeah. Do neck, full neck beard. Just, there is no real separation between the chin and the jaw and the neck. The only thing defining it is his beard. Actually, there's a bit of resistance I feel with my brain when I draw people looking bad, because I naturally want to make things look good. So there's a bit of a withdrawal or something in me that goes, oh, I shouldn't go that far. And then I'm like, no, we're pushing it. We're going there. It's difficult for me. I'm not gonna lie. There's a resistance. But I'm gonna get there. Oh man, Mr. Beast. Oh my gosh. Looks horrible. Best picture I've ever drawn in my life. I gotta draw his actual hair. It's just a fucking, it's all tucked back. It's tucked behind this. Just gonna get like the crappiest pencil, start doing the oh no, that's horrible. All right, that's the logo. His face is gonna be painted blue, bro. Like, he ain't gonna look normal when we're done. Okay. Like a real light on the color so that I can manipulate it how I want it, how I need it to be. I've never thought to do this like this. That's crazy. Check.
Oh, you can barely see the color there. Okay. Let me turn off my main light. Oh no, he looks so... I don't know. I don't know what to, say. I'm just gonna have to go harder on the color here.
Actually, put there. Let's see.
Just throw some, like, water droplets coming out of his mouth.
It's fine. Might be my single worst and greatest art piece ever made.
No joke.
because it combines real skill and then just decrepit looking shit, but not totally. It's right on that edge. I don't know. Crazy.
It's one of the Na'vi from Avatar, right? No?
Kinda. Kinda, sorta. Has like untrimmed beards. It's very unsatisfying to look at. I'm gonna do that. Just like, I don't know. Not well kept. Jimmy, what's happened to you? I don't know. I only play the music. It's only to help me relax and help me focus. It's really why I do it. It's not about money or monetization issues. It really comes down to just, I need to be able to fucking zone out a little bit. I'm coloring these yellow first, which I'm gonna do like yellow around the eyes and stuff, and just like the paint's not perfect, like you can see parts of his face through it. Teeth. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them, but won't make them look good. I'll say that. Just make them like yellow, yellowish color. Blackness. Okay. Teeth need more definition around them. Something. Kind of works. It does need more shading here. Yeah. Go with a light gray wash and then just go darker. Oh, there's just gray in there. Oh well. That adds something. It just makes his gums look unhealthy. So it would be really helpful if I don't use just pencil on this. Wrist and arm is being put to work doing all this. Like, it, I can feel it. Oh my gosh. looking a bit better. Work on these eyebrows. Giving him too much hair that he deserves, but whatever. This actually turned out a lot better than I thought it was gonna be. Like, I was like, oh, it'll turn out pretty good, but when you have a vision in your head, sometimes it turns out better. I think his eyes are probably brown. I don't care. Really? His eyeballs are gonna be really tiny. The actual center part. Okay. Now, the tough part where. Imagine he's like, you know, YouTube kicks him out, and then he's on the streets, he's like this, just drunk, out of it, totally messed up. Before and after meth. Oh no. Accidentally overlapped it, but I don't care too much. It's like with the eyeliner when he starts crying. It's like we're just gonna just like have it like going down his face. Jimmy! You're not looking so hot. Yeah. Like some of the pink paint just kind of leaking out too, like it's kind of just all over the place right now. It's a mess. Jimmy! Like he's been in the hot sun too long, like he's just been sitting there. Should do a parody like Weird Al Yankovic, but I just do Sitting in the Hall of Shame. You're gonna be something. You could be the worst. You can't be the greatest. Something, I don't know. Oh my gosh, this is something so funny I can do. I'm just gonna like have his shoulders like really shrugged. Like very shrugged over, like they're already up. His shoulders are already really big. Just like, meh, like just shrugging. Oh my gosh, it's perfect. Hi guys. You can't see the logo.
Hold on. There you go. Mr. Boast a lot.
So dumb. Like, I'm dumb, I know.
My humor is immature.
Pretty much it. I'm not gonna go too crazy with this. I may add some added shading to the shirt. Nasty stains to it. I'm gonna go with like a booger green. There we go. Fill in the rest of this ear though right here. Gonna do a little something right there. Yeah. That's finished. Next, RoboCop. La, 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 la. All right. I got so zoned into that, I was like, let's just keep doing this one. Oh, did I spell his name wrong? Oh well. Still calling him Quobo Cop out. That's what he is. I wanna mix his face with the stupid AI face he made. Like the really annoying looking one. All right. I didn't know he was in the Scream film or is involved in it. That's interesting. Alright. I just was randomly looking at them like, shit. I guess I'll just use this one, I don't care. That is not helping.
I tried. Okay.
What the fuck happened? Okay. Oh, the image is in there. It says it's in there.
Okay.
That's weird. You know what, I'm not gonna worry about the image reference. It's not showing it, but I can use
the image normally. It's just
it's J5, that's why. Ah shit. I didn't realize Google has low resolution enhancement built into it. Like, it's not a good image, but it looks better. I guess that's always been built into browsers to make images look better, but you just don't really pay attention to that shit. But I can see it.
Alright, I'm just gonna draw it. That reference.
I'll use this one. I don't want to settle with this. I'm frustrated right now a little bit. Breathing in and breathing out. That's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Oh. Found another reference that I'm gonna use that'll work. That's JPG right fucking here.
Okay.
There it goes. What the fuck? It's like it worked. It loaded into the freaking thumb drive, didn't show it. Alright.
I'm gonna change the damn music.
It's like overbearing. I need something else. Japan Cafe. This one. Nah. Too chill. I don't know. '90s lo-fi was that.
And Welcome back to This U.S. Open Office Plan.
Miller just lobbed a message way over Jones.
Yeah, I like that.
Immediately we can tell you. Shit. There it is.
Alright. Stupid ass fucking face. Looks so dumb. How do I make it look dumber? That's a real question. Just looks concerned. This isn't exactly what I want.
It's like an idea. It's difficult.
It's also just gross looking, like his stupid smooth avatar face. Just fucking nasty. Giving it character, I need to stop. Eh, fuck it. The only reason the eyes look too big because of these dumbass glasses. I'm gonna just put them on upside down. That's also what we're gonna do. Just to make it annoying. This actually, like, it kind of works, even though it looks terrible. It kind of fucking works. I'm gonna do something like a cardinal sin, like I'm gonna destroy his hair in a way that like I've never done. Just gonna buzz him down the middle, bro. Just fucking, you know what I mean? It's that beautiful middle buzz. I'm not really caring about detail, just where the hair's going flow wise, it's fine. First order of business, get these pupils. Actually, I'm gonna do something stupid and crazy. I'm just gonna go like, just fucking like, one of his eyes is just gone like, I don't know. I don't need that brown, it's not the right color. him like a butthead, like an actual butthead. Like, I don't even care how I do it. I'm just gonna fucking do it.
I'll find a way to accentuate it.
This, I would fucking love it. Like, try to hurt my feelings, I'm gonna be like, hell yeah, fucking do it, man. Do your worst. Hope you get a lot of views for it too. Erased eyebrows. I just need to accentuate on the ass crack part. This could be fun. Nobody wants to see this dumb AI face.
Like, nobody wants to see it.
We're gonna just make it look like shit.
That's the whole point.
And then, you know, I know he came out with a new one, and I don't care. This is the one that pissed everyone off.
Thank you.
I give up. It's like, shit. So much of these I gotta do. You get the idea. Oh, gosh.
He's like severely sunburned. Wait, like. Good with this one being like this. I'm not gonna go too crazy on the detailing. Looks like I said oi. Meant out. Oh well. Meant to be a U and I just went too far on the... I'll fix it. I'll find a way to fix it. There we go.
Weeble Kaka.
Because that's what his real name should be.
Alright.
I'm gonna give this a nice finish outline.
I gotta go lay down because my stomach and back cannot be sitting like this, like hunched over as much. I've been doing too much to my body in that regard. Just hunching over, and it's really fucking up my core. My core?
Yeah.
I guess I'll just put him like that. That's good enough. There you go. I'll remove the image real quick. There you go. Ain't it beautiful? Alright. I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna use the restroom and stuff and let this simmer for a little bit, let y'all come in and see the art. At least they got. I wanted to give a good. In case anybody. What am I trying to say? Leave the images up in case you guys want to, like, use them. You want to. You know. You can definitely clip that as an image. I don't care. Have fun. Use it for your thumbnails. Use it for whatever you want if you need it. If you want it. You get my permission. It's fine. You need to leave a link to this video and put the timestamp where I say you have my permission. But yeah, other than that.
Thank you for watching me sit and make terrible art. Alright, well, it's been fun, at least for this stream. I might do a gaming stream tonight. That's a maybe. 50-50. But we'll see. But yeah. Alright. So, I don't know what else I wanted to say, but I do want to do another one of these in the future. It may be a totally different style of art stream. We're not going to just do caricatures every time. That's what we're doing for this brief, you know, series that I'm doing right now, but I might change it up, do something different. But yeah, see you guys.